Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to The Simpsons Hit and Run. Last time, we finished up level 1, finished up Homer's first level, and in this episode we're starting up playing as Bart Simpson. Right off the bat, before we're even talking to Milhouse, I'm gonna grab this. We grabbed the head of Jebediah Springfield's card right here. Trying to impress some older kids, Bart cuts off the head of the statue commemorating the town's founder. Do you remember that episode? Cause I remember that episode! And we're gonna wait for what's-his-face to finish. There we go. Alright, now, we're gonna start up this Bart Simpson level by talking to Milhouse.
I gotta get the new Bone Storm or I'll be as uncool as Milhouse.
I'm standing right here, Bart.
Hey, that's great.
You better get out of here, Bart. Principal Skinner's looking for everyone that skipped school today. And when you're caught, it's expulsion, Bart. Expulsion!
But didn't Milhouse also skip school? Anyway, detention deficit disorder. Avoid Principal Skinner, drive to the try and save before time runs out. And what Bart can drive? Yeah, surprisingly, in the Honor Roller. Did I really just say the Honor Roller? That's what I used to call it when I was a kid. I just remembered that. I used to call it the Honor Roller. The Honor Roller, which is, of course, the car from the episode. I don't remember the name of the episode, but it's where he builds a car to, race down a hill or whatever, and this is the car that eventually gets made. And it normally is just on wheels, whereas this is an actual motorized car. And also, pretty certain- damn it! I thought we'd actually be- there we go, task complete. Drive to the try and save, let's do it. We just had to avoid Skinner by driving away from him, essentially. So, as you can see, we're in a bit of a different area this time. I believe it is still supposed to be a part of Springfield. I don't know how you're supposed to get to this from the area that we were in, but here we are, in Springfield, in a completely different area, and this one is pretty synonymous with Bart, because I just remember playing this as Bart. Talk to Jimbo!
Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters!
Okay, Bart. And okay, get out, but before we talk to Jimbo, let's go ahead and grab some coins, because I don't believe coins carry over. Oh, they do! Coins carry over, never mind. Level gag. Here's the car. Is moving, and it exploded. Alright, let's talk to Jimbo.
Too late, losers! I got the last game! Four-finger discount! Some crazy lady destroyed all the rest.
When will they learn? Video games don't kill people, they just kill their minds!
Well said, Bart. Well said. And also, mission one's already been completed. So next up, drive to Herman's Military Antiques. Let's do it, shall we? We're gonna take on basically just missions this time around. Because it is the beginning of a new episode, and we'll check out some other stuff a little bit later. Oh, we were literally right there. Okay, we'll do a little bit of exploring here and there, like this, for example, another level gag. It's a bomb. Okay, destroy this, get some coins, even though they carry over, so I don't think it makes much of a difference if we get those. All right, hello, sir. Hello.
How am I gonna get that new game?
Who cares? Video games are so late 90s. Illegal fireworks are all the rave now. Better make it snappy, though, if you want to be part of this trend.
Alright, weapons of mass delinquency. Collect fireworks from around Springfield before time runs out. Avoid Chief Wiggum. Shall do. Shall do indeed. Let me get into my You didn't hear any of that, okay? Alright, bye. Oh, I kicked the wrong guy. Whoops. Drive to Moe's. We're going to Moe's Tavern, which is located around here. Excuse me. Excuse me. So yeah, that's what you're gonna see. You're gonna see a whole lot more recognizable like areas and locations from episodes. You see that collector's card up there? Keep that in mind. We'll grab that later. We're gonna see different areas like Moe's Tavern, for example. That obviously wasn't in level 1. And I see another collector's card here, too. Gotta remember the location of that one also. Go through the car wash right there. They kind of make it seem like the car wash heals you, or heals the car, because, what am I trying to say? There's a wrench in there. So anyway, Otto!
$1 of your finest quality Chinese frog launchers, please.
Here you go, 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. They'll blow you away.
Yay, give me that. Alright, I'm guessing we're taking back- oh no, we're entering Moe's Tavern. Alright, hold up then. Hold up. In we go. Oh, yeah, of course. I didn't remember this, but before we talk to Mo, love tester. Is that what that is? Is that the love tester? Did we win? The camera turned away. Are we hot? I think we're attractive. What is happening? Oh, that is the love tester. Never mind. Nice. And is this a thing? Yeah, the eyes, whatever that is also a gag, kind of. Got anything over here? Pool table, boxes, panda chow, alright. The seven toughs, edgy, dizzy, surly, queasy, sleazy, tipsy, and remorseful. Okay, I didn't know that was the last guy's name. Mo, buddy, talk to me. Hold up. Flaming Mo. Now talk to me. Was that a gag? That was a gag, because we got a coin. Hello.
Sorry, bot. I can't serve booze to a minor. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Of course. Collect the fireworks. Alright, give me those.
Yeah. I'll have a hard one next time.
Alright, so we're gonna head out. We're gonna get back into our vehicle, and we're gonna move on. Probably just back to where we were, actually. Is there a time limit this time? There is indeed a time limit. We're going to the Springfield Town Hall. Excuse me. I'm gonna go this way and grab this wrench. Alright, and actually we're back almost where we started, which actually I believe is where the town hall is, so that would make sense. There was also a level gag just there on that truck that we need to remember. There's a lot of stuff I'm just kind of seeing that we're not getting a chance to do right now. But here we go, town hall. Oh god, talk to Snake, hold up. Destroying a wasp camera first. And getting a bunch of coins. I don't remember if I ever got over 1,000 coins, to be honest, in the when I played it as a kid, because I don't remember seeing that go past 3 digits.
1 dozen of your best Tijuana toilet crackers, my good man.
Here you go, kid dude. Now don't blow your hand off. Or do. What do I care?
Give me that. Alright, back in the vehicle? Where are we heading? I feel like you could have gotten in from the other side. Police station! What a good place to go with illegal fireworks, eh? The police station, as a small child. There's another card right there, too. There's all these things we've got to remember. I've got to keep in my head where all of these level, where all these collector's cards are. But I think we should be good. In the first episode, we're just doing 2 missions here. Well, we're in the first episode and so far have only done 2 missions. I'm sure we've got a lot of exploring we're going to do.
Easy,
made it! Hello, Ralph. Don't tell me you have them. Don't tell me that you have the illegal fireworks.
Ralph, word in the hood is that you got access to your old man's fireworks stash.
Fireworks make my ears yell.
Here's some gumdrops. Now make with the works.
My daddy's going to put you in jail. Bye.
Bye. Give me those fireworks. All right, we done now? Are we done? Or are we buying more fireworks? Oh, hello, Chief Wiggum. Oh, my. He meant, like, immediately when he said he's gonna put us in jail. Okay, wasp camera, missed it, whatever. Moving on, we have to escape from Chief Wiggum really quick. Mission complete. Wait, that was the whole mission complete, wasn't it? Oh, okay. There we go. Drive to the Googleoplex. Well, before we drive to the Googleoplex, which is right over there, we're gonna do a little bit of exploring. There's the guy to buy car from right there. We've got Milhouse, who's moved. We're gonna go up here, fly up, and whee! Boost on through the middle. Not that it does much for us, but felt like doing it. There we go, 1,002 coins. Alright, let me get these coins right here really quick. I'm hitting all kinds of things. I'm gonna grab those. I'm gonna grab those. And I think we're gonna go ahead and go buy some cars, actually, because why not? Oh god. We've already found the guy who's selling them, and we've got a whole bunch of money, so... That's Milhouse. I'm on the wrong side of the road. I'm getting out of the car before it gets destroyed with me in it. Alright, where is he? Oh, there he is. Right next to the policeman. Hello. What do you have? You have a limo. Gladly take a limo. Which is right there. You also have a fire truck. Sure, I'll take a fire truck. And that is it. Alright, I guess we're driving a fire truck now. Okay. This is not- I'm about to take on that race, and this is not the car that I want if I'm taking on a race. My god, that would be a terrible idea. Alright, let's go ahead, get the honor roller back. Oh, I forgot. It's almost exploded! If we find a wrench, there's one up there, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this wrench first. Can we get it without jumping off? We can, okay. And there's itchy and scratchy balloons around here, too, that's really neat. Eh. Alright, get out. And talk to Milhouse.
Milhouse, what are you doing here? I thought you had a 4 o'clock wedgie with Nelson.
I rescheduled. The DMV has us all doing these stupid races. This state should get some child labor laws.
probably, and this is the first race, time trial. Cross the finish line before time runs out. Don't destroy your vehicle. Let's do it. So that's all it is. It's just the time trial. So I guess it's the same every time. Race one is a time trial. Race two is like 5 laps or something like that. And then race three is the one where we actually race against other people. I guess. I think we just did them in a completely backwards order last time. So there we go. That actually did count there, which is nice. Oh yeah, that fire truck. I love doing the jump off of that fire truck. We'll have to take that, we'll have to do that in a little bit. We'll do it at some point. I want to check that jump out, because it's a lot of fun if you get it right. And I think there might be somewhere special you land, but I could be wrong. Oh god. Excuse me. Okay. Moving on. We've got like just over 40 seconds to take on just over one lap? Are we almost at the end of the lap? No, we're not almost at the end of the lap. Am I crazy? Is it right here? Alright, 33 seconds to take on one lap. I think we're gonna be okay here. I hope we're gonna be okay here. That'd be nice. Excuse me, Mr. Wall. At least we hit the side then, so we actually kept moving. We could probably do a jump off of there, but I've been avoiding it for whatever reason. And how does Milhouse set this up, by the way? He just cornered off this whole section of the area.
Good work, Bart. Next time you stay at our place, you can have the steamed vegetable of your choice.
Oh, and wonderful. Just what I always wanted. Can I kick you in the head? I can. Goodbye. Alright, let me get back in my car really quick and drive the heck out of here. There's a blank. Oh, it is a pizza. Look, it says pizza delivery on it. So I guess Mr. Burns was thinking of the wrong van.
All for Bart!
Alright, we're gonna stop right there. And we're gonna go over this way now because, as you can see, well, there's a wasp camera for one thing. This is the first one we bought. Wait. There we go. Was that our first one with Bart? I forget. Oh, that was our second one with Bart. Alright, let me grab these coins real quick. Get in the car to get some more. It's just a teeny tiny bit quicker than walking around. And we're gonna head up here. Now, this is kind of interesting. Because once you get up here, you'll see we're at the monorail. And there's a wasp camera, which we're gonna take care of. Because why not? Because it's right freaking there. And we've bought all the vehicles and we're still doing pretty damn well for ourselves. And we can make our way over here. And that bit of the monorail is a little detached, as you can see. This bit of the monorail is the secret vehicle for this this level. Before we do that, though, we need to get to the other side of it and go over this way. I know, I did that whole thing, I got us in the vehicle, but there's some stuff over here I wanted to knock out first, such as this wasp camera. I'm gonna do that, and I'll be honest, this series may actually be a little bit shorter than I thought it was gonna be, because we took out level 1 and got everything 100% in 4 episodes. Now, maybe the later levels are gonna be a bit longer. I feel like they are. We can't go that way, apparently. I feel like they're definitely gonna take a little bit longer, but at the same time, if they don't, that's like... Well, actually, I forget exactly how many levels there are total, but... It's not going to be that long of a series, I don't think, if that's going to be the case, so... Yeah, and the monorail has been claimed as our vehicle now, as you can see on the radar. Let's get in and drive this thing. Alright, so... It doesn't work too great, because it is the front part of a monorail, after all. But we'll do what we can. We'll drive around in this thing until we find our destination. Well, we can talk to Comic Book Guy for the mission, but we're not going to do that just yet. Just figured we'd activate that right now. Can we get something through here? There is indeed a little thingy through here. Oh, you know what? I remember this area. Because I think if we go this way... Yeah, there's a level gag right here. There's a wasp camera too. Which I'll gladly get rid of. Like so. God, we had a speeding through things this time. Which I'm not complaining about. I've got a level gag right here.
If the dumpsters are rocking, don't you come a knocking.
Okay, Otto. Why are you in there exactly? I'm a little confused on that, but alright. I'm gonna destroy this. Get even more coins. God damn, we are just loaded right now, which I'm not gonna complain about. But was it this area or am I thinking of somewhere else? There's somewhere we can like jump on top of one of these buildings. Which I kind of thought was here, but I guess not. Oh, is it right here? Oh, wait. Get out of the car. I see coins. Oh, it's the freaking card. Okay, I didn't even think that was gonna be in there. Driver's license. Okay, let's take a look. From Bart on the road. Fake, of course. Obviously, Bart is too young to drive. Okay. This idea is completely fake. Yes, it is, Milhouse. I mean, we could have figured that out pretty easily, but thank you for informing us. Alright, now I've probably missed something in there or somewhere, but for right now, I'm not too worried about it, and I really don't want to be using the monorail, but it's what we're stuck with right now. Oh, never mind, the honor roll is right here. I forgot we parked it right there. So there you go, that's our secret car for this, this level. Figured I'd show that off and get that out of the way right now. Now, we're just gonna do a little bit more exploring. We're not gonna really worry about missions for a little bit here. We're just gonna kind of explore. We're on the freaking expressway right now. You can go off to the side if you want, but I'm just gonna go the regular way, because there's all kinds of different pathways you can take up here. And, I always end up getting myself lost, so... hopefully that doesn't happen. If we just follow it regularly, though, we reach a dead end, and we do a jump. And that's about it, really. Yep. I like the music, though. I have to say, I do like the music in this level. Are we almost back around, or is this just where we were? This is just where we were, isn't it? No, it isn't. Where were we, actually? Where the heck were we? I'm very confused. I'm gonna go this way. Or is this leading back where we were? Have I gone exactly where we were before? East side? Were we at the east side? Nope, this is where we were going. Okay. I was very confused for a second. We've got our secret mission right there, actually. So I'll try and remember the location of that. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I remember where we are. Let's see. Because we can actually go into the DMV right here, which has got a freaking school bus crashed into it, which is probably from an episode. Let's go in. And inside here is essentially just where we can... Well, there's a level gag, actually, right here.
Now I'm blind!
I feel like you were already blind, buddy. Give me that coin. Because if we head right down here, we've got all these people waiting at the DMV. There's no one actually being served right now. But this is where we're gonna have our clothing options. We can buy Bart Tall, where he's dressed all fancy, I guess. So let's get that. Very nice. We have Bart Football. Football! He's adorable. And we have Bart Ninja. This is like my favorite one, so I think we're gonna use this for a little bit. Because we're actually buying these early on. Excuse the chair noise, by the way. We're buying these early on this time instead, so we're actually gonna get to use more of them.
Hey, buddy. How's it hanging?
I've got a corn the size of a tater tot.
Okay. You? Anything to say? No? Okay, well, I guess there's nothing else in here. It just looks like any old DMV. Trust me, this is exactly what the DMV is like. Like, anywhere you go, I can guarantee it. My DMV's like this. Miserable. Everybody hates working there, and everyone's just kind of an ass, so... Yeah, that's what it's like. And yeah, there's our secret mission. Is it Grandpa? It's Abe Simpson! It's Grandpa Simpson! Alright, well, we're not gonna worry about that just yet. We're not doing any more missions this time around. We're just gonna do a little bit more exploring. Am I going back the way I came? Nope. I am so lost. I keep getting myself turned around. We're gonna grab this level card, or the collector's card that we pointed out before. I believe... In order to get it, we actually have to go over here. There's also a wasp camera. So get him out of the way, too. He's a little high up. Could you stop? There we go. Alright, give me all those coins. We don't really need to drive up here, but I guess that's happening now. Oh, they put us back on top of the car, which is useful. And if we head over this way, there's nothing to that side, but if we go this way, you'll see this, this train car is moving. I don't quite know how or why it's moving, but sure enough, it is moving. So we can just make our way over here, run real super fast, jump over, get this wasp camera out of the way. God, we're just finding all kinds of wasp cameras right now. Getting all of our money back. Now, I'm gonna try and still resupply on money before we move on to the next level, of course, because I want to buy everything there. But there we go. Mr. Honey Bunny. I vaguely remember this guy. Vaguely. Lisa on Ice. Bart's beloved childhood doll with its head removed. He uses Lisa's lucky golden lucky good luck charm using the during the big hockey game. I cannot speak correctly today, apparently. Alright. Now, because I don't want to jump down yet, I'm gonna let this come back. Jump back on really quick, and if we head this way, there we go. Got a little secret we can get to over this side. I don't think there's- maybe there's a wasp camera, that's probably about it. But there's also- yep, wasp camera. There's also some coins and a coin box as well, which I will gladly accept. No, don't fall! Huh. Alright, so I'm just gonna go this way. You see the honor roller over there, my god. Destroy you, get some more coins, because we need as many as we can get for, the next level, you know? We'll have as many as we can before we head into it. And now I'm just gonna go ahead, not fall and glitch through the thing.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape. Yeah, that sounds like me. That pretty much sounds like me. We're gonna get this because I saw it and I wanted to get this out of the way. Okay. And we just hit 20 minutes on the episode, roughly. So I think, well, actually, you know what? We'll go in here first. Is this the bit I'm thinking of? Am I thinking of the right area? We can just kick that open, by the way. I'm not thinking of the right area. There's another hidden bit around here somewhere that I'm not remembering the location of off the top of my head. Oh, you know what? Give me that. Yeah, go ahead. Give me this car. Where am I thinking of? Is it, like, down here? Yeah, okay. It's, like, literally right here. We could have gone in there with a car, but... Oh, well. Get through here. And I think that was totally awesome. We go a little bit further in. Is there nothing? I could have sworn there was something in here. Maybe it's just a shortcut. I guess it's just a shortcut. The wager race is over here, though. Oh, you know what? There. This is where I was trying to get back to. I couldn't remember how we get here. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this card first. And this wasp camera, too, because they just keep spawning wherever I'm going. And I want to remember where the wager race is, because I do want to take on each wager race in each level, you know? I want to do everything. Even though they're optional, I want to do them. There we go. Big Butt Skinner. No, I remember this one, too. Let's take a look. From Bart's Comet, also known as Buttzilla, this ordinary weather balloon was vandalized by Bart to resemble Principal Skinner. Yep, I remember Big Butt Skinner. Alright, but I think, on that note, we're actually gonna go ahead and end today's episode right here. Let's take a look at our level progress. We've already done almost 50% of it in one episode, so... And we've got almost all the gags already, too. I think we're gonna be good. So, yep, that's gonna be it for this episode of The Simpsons Hit and Run. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, and let me know, of course, what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.